Sunny? Where did he go? Oh no, Chloe. He left you behind. Beautiful. I know this neighborhood. It's near Sunny's gym.
Huh.
Shoo! Shoo! There you are. I missed you. Just try to not get yourself trapped again, okay?
Huh.
Shoo! Shoo! Sunny, you're going to be late for class.
I hate gym class.
What? I thought it was your favorite. What's wrong? What did you want to tell me? Chloe, not again! Fight back!
Thank you.
friends sometimes, they hit me so hard that it hurts. I feel so uncool for not getting their jokes.
Huh? What's that, Sunny?
Nothing.
He tried to tell me about this?
Why don't I get their jokes? Everybody finds it funny except me. Why am I so uncool? What's wrong with me?
Why the hell? Why don't I remember this? Was I really that distracted? What's wrong with me?
What's wrong with me? I'm trying to toughen up. I've even started doing sports. I just want to be strong. But they say I'll always be weak, because Papa is weak. Is Papa really weak, Kay?
Oh, Sunny, they were just trying to intimidate you. Papa isn't weak, neither are you. I wish I told you that back then.
Face it, I'm too weak. I'm just not made for this. I'm too whiny. They say that too. Sometimes I feel bad, Kay. Maybe it would be better if...
No! No, 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 no!
Maybe it would be better if I stopped living.
I'm sorry, Sunny. I missed everything you were saying. Can you start over? But first, look at this. My boyfriend texted me the funniest dog picture ever.
Huh?
Come on, I was just a little distracted. Don't you think these are funny? You have no sense of humor lately.
You're awful. You don't know anything. And your boyfriend doesn't know anything.
Whoa, jeez, calm down. You've been such a baby lately.
I'm not a baby.
Look, I'm sorry. I promise I'm listening. You were talking about your friends, right? You had a great time with them?
No, what? No, you never listen to me, Kay.
Well then, what's your problem? Tell me.
It sounds like I am the problem.
Sunny? Sunny, wait! See you later, I guess. Oh my god, Sunny. I'm so sorry. I was such an idiot. But you're not alone anymore. Not this time.
Back again, the little baby girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well then prove it.
Thank you.
here to help you.
Proof what?
A little girl! Sunny isn't even a boy's name!
Prove it!
Oh no! What did they do to Sunny? Free.
This isn't funny.
Whoops. And we will do it for you. Put his pants down!
We're gonna find you. We're gonna kill you. We're gonna find you. We're gonna kill you.
I'll help you. You're not alone in this anymore.
Oh my god! Scream like a girl!
I'm not an ugly one.
Hands down! Hands down! Hands down!
Take that for lying to us!
I'm so sorry. I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never bend you again. I promise. Okay? Sunny! Oh, Sunny, it's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Thank you. that. You okay, Sunny? What? I can't understand him anymore. When he was a monster, I understood him well. It's strange. The first monster, she said such terrible things about me. But they were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before, I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him. I'm glad Sunny's human again. If only I could ask him how he did it.